Hey, Chef Brad here. Stay tuned and we're going to show you how to make the filet and shrimp from Hokkaido. Welcome back. All right, here we go. Ready? Some oil and some vodka. Get the fire. Got the rice, vegetable. Now it's time for the egg roll, Japanese style. Scramble it. Now we're gonna do the volcano. You got the oil and you got the gasoline, or you can use vodka. There's the fire. Don't do it at home. There's your volcano, and now you get the lava. We got the filet mignon and we got the shrimp. Okay. You're gonna cook the filet however you want it done. Just ask the chef. That's how we do filet and shrimp in Hokkaido. Thank you for watching.